Videos in your stream, you didn't really remember, yeah, but this September, fire and embers, all that is there. Back in this shit, yo, you know we get lit every day that I'm in it. My energy spinning, I'm flicking, I'm breathing in fire and smoke like it's a cigarette. Yeah, ay, yeah, smoke a little bit of that reefer, yeah, smoke a little bit of that reefer, ay. What you know about that sea where the sun is gone, yeah, her sun is gone. Been there for a week, so now I'm on free, feeling very sexy. Her sun is gone, her sun is gone. Finally this dream can all be gone, 'cause her heart is made on the platform. Been there for a week, so now I'm on free, feeling very sexy. Her sun is gone, her sun is gone. Been there for a week, so now I'm on Twitch, feeling very sexy. Yeah, yeah. Communism is when no iPhone. Communism is when no iPhone. Number one of these possessions that I own. Communism is when no iPhone. Socialism is when you get banned on Twitch for saying bad shit against white people. What the fuck am I gonna do? I don't know. Sorry if people don't see a sense equal. Switch it up a little bit. Yeah, no, I'm really vibing here up on the internet. People on my chat disrespect me 'cause it's intimate. Now, no, I wonder what the fuck is my percent of it. Hey, yeah, hey. I just tryna fucking stoke that flame in my comment section. Need people fighting right now just in time for that 2024 election. Yeah, yeah, I just said that. All of my birds know I can respect them. Yeah, I'm here, I'm like car insurance companies. Wait, I'm progressive, yeah. Now I feel us regressing a little bit. Yeah, hope you respect them. Why the fuck he give him that ban? He'll wake up the hate race from September, damn. Yeah, can't address them fucking people marginalized on the motherfucking website. But that website don't do shit about that display. All they do is hit bigger streamers with a little bit of bandwidth and zero insight. Yeah, people they reporting that shit like all damn night. Know this shit is getting too high. The sun is gone. Her sun is gone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Finally, yeah. This dream can all be gone. 'Cause the hottest man on the platform been there for a week. So now I'm on Twitch, feeling very sexy. Her sun is gone. Her sun is gone. Finally, this dream can all be gone. 'Cause the hottest man on the platform been there. For the content that I need every goddamn morning. One very sexy man with women behind him, just trying to show them Joe Rogan. Ayy, that's all I need. That's the only content I think is important. I'm gonna have to go back to my past damn drugs I was snorting. Yeah, wake me up every damn day when I'm tuning to Hasanabi. Yeah, oh no, when I get sloppy while I'm waiting in that chat lobby. Yeah, little bit of political discussion, then he just plays video games and streams IRL in the worst fucking outfits of all time, all day. Like, dang, dang, how can you dress like that when you're 30 years old? Yeah, that's the real reason that you were banned. Yeah, Twitch fucking fits too cold. Yeah, back on business, this is a different narrative of which I'm so. Yeah, wait, everybody left, everybody too afraid to speak. It's only jokes. Yeah, her son is gone. Her son is gone. Finally, this dream can all become.